Scenes like that show the power of spring storms, but many of us are still trying to fix damage left by old man winter.
Yeah, and experts say now is the time for homeowners to take a look and see tour around their property to head off problems. 7 Get Help investigator Kristi Andersen is live. Kristi?
Well, Rob, most of us can't forget the record snowfall we had just a few months back. Some homeowners are still discovering the damage, but you can save yourself some time and money by following a few steps. This is what you don't want to happen this spring. Water flowing into your basement, carpet and paneling ruined.
You know, they don't know they have the damage until they see, you know, what happens on the interior.
Mark Daly with Paul Davis Restoration says this homeowner came home to a big mess. The outside faucet pipe had frozen and split, but they didn't know it until it was turned on for the first time this weekend. Daly has seen an increase in calls from homeowners who are discovering more than damaged pipes.
A lot of gutter damage, a lot of roof damage. We've had a lot of increased calls on that.
Daly says a simple walk around the house could help. Check gutters and downspouts to make sure they are clean and are carrying water away from the structure or foundation. Make sure the ground is sloping away from the home, not toward it, and that landscaping is not impeding the flow of water away from your home. To check faucets for freeze damage, turn the water on and place your thumb or finger over the opening. If you can stop the flow of water, it is likely the pipe inside the home is damaged and will need to be replaced. Simple steps that could save you a big headache later.
It would pay off if you go out and check and make sure.
Right. And Daly says probably the biggest tip, he says, know where your main shutoff valve is for your water. He said surprisingly many people just don't know where it is, and they waste a lot of time in an emergency not being able to find it.
And you're just running around frantically trying to find it. So
yes.
Take a second there. Thanks, Kristi.
You bet.